got me right here. Imputed to ascribe righteousness to a person vicariously. Let me just back up and say this. To ascribe, this is what it said. To ascribe, I said righteousness because I wanted to stick to that, but God told me to say this. The dictionary said, because I felt like righteousness applies to us, but he told me to say it like the dictionary said. To ascribe guilt or righteousness to a person vicariously. Okay. So then, when I look at the word vicariously, look at me like I have just lost my mind. But I ain't gonna miss nothing being no Christian. Eh? Let me tell you something. I ain't gonna give up smoking and drinking and partying and discoing and come over here and be broke and pitiful and depressed and wanna commit suicide. I didn't wanna kill myself when I was a sinner. Y'all don't hear what I'm saying? I ain't gonna come into church and let church religious folk drive me crazy to the point that I wanna kill myself. I don't wanna come back to church. Wasn't miserable. I was one of the people that came to Jesus because I was sad. As a matter of fact, I was pretty mad when God called me. There's a whole lot of stuff I wish I could still be doing right now. So I'm not going to get over here and become a partial benefactor of what he said back in heaven. Back in heaven in righteousness. I want to get everything that God said is mine. Right here. To ascribe righteousness or guilt vicariously. So I look at the word vicarious. And now this where you're going. Brother, this is going to bless you. It says, vicarious means performed or received or suffered in the place of another, felt or enjoyed through imagined participation in the experience of others. Now, let me break that down. What he's saying is this. Is that I received the imputedness of righteousness was imputed unto me vicariously. Which means this, okay. God sent his son Jesus. And Jesus looked over on the other side of Calvary at you, Tashana. And he saw all of the stuff that you was gonna ever do in your life. And so what he decided to do, because it's a spiritual thing, he made the decision to step over in your life and take on Tashana and live as you between the sixth and the ninth hour on the cross. He said, between the sixth and the ninth hour, I'm going to live Tashana's life. Now, where she should have died, I'm going to die in her place. Again, when I die, because I am the resurrection, I'm going to rise again. And I'll make a deal with her. Because right now, because I died for her life, she don't have one. She ain't got no life because